My mommy says I'm a miracle. My daddy says I'm a special little guy. I am a princess.
I am a prince.
Mom says I'm an angel sent down from the sky.
My daddy says I'm a special little soldier.
No one is as bold or tough as me.
Has my daddy told you?
One day when I'm older,
I can be a soldier.
Put you in the face.
Take another picture of our pumpkin from this angle over here.
I know we wouldn't say this, but she's clearly cuter than her peer.
What a dear.
Honey, look at Mummy.
Try not to vomit on your brother.
Now smile for Mummy.
Smile for Mother.
I think she blinked.
But take another.
Have you seen what he can do?
Is that unusual for day two?
Is smiling early not a sign of an exceptional IQ?
She's just delightful.
So intuitive.
So insightful.
Might he be a little brighter than the norm?
I know to say it's a frightful form.
Take another.
Listen to this. This is quackery.
But you're about to give birth.
Are you out of your mind?
Mrs. Wormwood, you're having a contraction.
I'm not having contractions. Contractions are the pregnant women. We're having babies. I'm having a stinking baby.
Every life I bring into this world restores my faith in humankind. All life, a canvas yet unpainted. There's still unbroken skin, their uncorrupted minds. Every life is unbelievably unlikely. The chances of existence almost infinitely slow. The most common thing in life.
Is a girl.
I mean that your daughter is a girl.
Yeah, but the balloons, Doctor, I mean, the balloons, they say boy.
Mr. Wormwood, your wife has just given birth to a beautiful, healthy, happy little girl. She's perfect. This is fantastic news.
Why do bad things always happen to good people? Fine, upstanding citizens like you and me. Why, when we've done nothing wrong, should this disaster come along?
It's horrible.
We're looking
for a hairy little stinky thing.
With no sign of a winky dink at all.
Every life is a miracle.
Shut my pie hole. No one likes a smart mouth girl like me. Mum says I'm a good case for population control. Dad says I should watch more TV.